What's up, YouTube world? It's your boy 345 Mike back with another video. So yesterday we had a slide event with Triad Street Scene out here in Greensboro, North Carolina. We go to the track, Piedmont Dragway, which is in Julian, North Carolina, about 15 minutes up the street. So we went out there. It was $5 to get in, and we had a slide event. You can come out there, swing your car, do burnouts, all of that in the pit for $5, as much as you want for 4 hours. And when I tell you that the turnout was amazing, bruh, it was amazing. It was real deep. Y'all know me. I love a lot of Mopar action. And shout out to Shake the Block from Raleigh. And shout out to the boys who came down from Virginia. And we had some people from Maryland, people from Durham, Medved, Burlington, a few folks from Winston, all around. Listen, man. The footage y'all about to see, it was just an overall good day. If you like to see burnouts, you like to see nice cars, this is what you're looking for, man. This is what you're looking for. I'm trying to tell y'all, I was out there like a kid in a candy store. You hear me? You hear me? But always remember, man, like, comment, subscribe to the page. Let's go ahead and get on with this footage, man. Shout out to Shake the Block from Raleigh, man. Y'all really showed up and showed out. Boy, this thing's sexy.
Thank you.
something out there. Better show me something out there.
All the way from Raleigh, man. These guys are awesome. Brought the crew down with them, that's for sure.
Thank you.
Hey man, you better show out. You better show out. Hey, you better show out in that Charger.
Do a little
song. What's going on? Officer Tom.
Thank you.
Charges. Thank you.
All right, so hold on. We got another interview. So my man's brought all of Raleigh down to the Piedmont Dragway. We out here in
Raleigh, Durham, Mebane, and a little bit of Roxborough.
Hey, man, it's deep out here, man. Y'all see it.
Hey, appreciate y'all for having the event and allowing us to have a place to have fun and act up legally and not get in trouble for it. I really appreciate it.
Hey, man, already. All right, brother, man.